It's Trinity here. Welcome back to another episode of Dynasty Warriors 9 Empires, The Legend of the Chosen One. Last time, we were trying to train really hard to defeat Xionho's forces, but still unable to defeat him. It's too powerful, and our mission has been failed lately, so let's just do the training, I suppose. Gold rations. That's what we need. Two more scrolls. Or we just perform another one so we can do that. That's good. We did actually good. That's number one done. Check. Oh shoot. Grant us advantage at this point. What's this? Ah, Guo Jia wishes to meet with her. Oh, I wonder what it could be. Let's go for a stroll. Ooh, I think it's something way more beautiful than it was for itself. Okay, let's see what we got. Was it an event cutscene or is it... Oh, we're playing a game. Oh, we're just having fun, right? And... Yeah, my warrior self is, yeah, we had a great time together. Yeah, we just had a great time. That's really good. Which is actually a good thing, so we have a homeland to ourselves. Now, let's go and talk to Junyu and see what's up. Will we interact with him? And I will need training to be more exercised. There we go. Make more ranks. That's actually good, I suppose. And now we could do a lot of talk. And Cao Cao or Junyu? How about Cao Cao? Because why not? Okay, that's good. That's good. We'll interact with him. That's what we want. And, Guan Yu. We'll need to get stronger than we were before, so, who am I going to interact next? None of them are interesting, so, oh, Guo Jia. Okay, and that's it for the scroll. Let's just end this. We just increase our rations here. Wow, such an amazing job, well done. Okay, what's next? Increase rations. We need this. Should we do it? That's really good. Okay, just skip ahead. Oh no. Oh, this is it, guys. Just for now. We'll need to see who wins this. Oh god. Here we go again. Junhee. I guess we need to get stronger than we were before. I'm already getting weak. See that? 795%. I guess I can't do this without it. I'll tell you guys. I'll remind you when the battle is over.